Thank you for joining me on this journey. And welcome to episode 58 of Remembering Our Way Home. This week, our featured guest is beloved daughter, goddaughter, granddaughter, niece, sister, wife, mother, missionary, entrepreneur, and priest of Shango, Tade, Ocean Bukola, Oyeilumi. As a native of Inglewood, California, Tade shares some of the blessings of growing up traditional while being surrounded by the magic and love of her ancestors. Welcome to Remembering Our Way Home, a weekly podcast to inspire, enlighten, and empower listeners via personal testimonies, discussions, and interviews with featured individuals who have embraced the transformational and ancient practice of ancestral veneration. Thank you, Tade, for joining me this afternoon on Remembering Our Way Home. Tell me, what is it that you think about first when you hear the word ancestor?
I think about the past, present, and the future. Growing up traditional, we were always taught that the ancestors are not solely the ones that we perceive to be in heaven, but they are also the ones that are to come in the future. And we are also an ancestor. So we walk, and then the future, and then the past of where we come from, a strong lineage.
I'm aware that you...